Hi. That was weird. Anyways, Kill Mateo, Kill Michael, Kill XR9, Kill Sans, welcome. Hello, Lisa. Hello, Shonen Bag. Alright. Give me 1 second. Okay, that's fine. Alright. We have Katie's. Today. I never play this. I know it's a roguelike. And I like them. So I guess I have an idea, but I actually have never seen it either. So I hope I don't die. So I think it has a plot. I also don't know it, so it's just like, I guess, blind. So I guess we'll see how it goes. Let's go there. Let's get my controller. Alright. Okay, let's go there. Okay. Give me 1 second. Okay, we have it. Alright. So here's the game. You're fine. I don't know who this guy is, but I guess he's the protagonist. I don't think he's Hades, but let's do this. I started one level just to, you know, just to test it. But I guess I could just trash it. I guess I'll just start another. It's pretty.
Few tales are told of Hades.
Okay, we have lore.
Whose very name inspires fear and penitence, reminding us of the inevitable fate which we all share. I, however, mean to tell you such a tale. Listen carefully.
Is the volume fine?
Goodbye,
Father. Okay, we're here. Alright. I guess here.
To hell with this place.
This is Tartarus. One more volume? Okay. Give me 1 second. I hope that's better. Okay, so I feel this was made by the same guys that made Bastion. So I guess they like narrators. Are these guys like souls? I guess they're souls. Okay, so how do I can slash?
Out.
I guess I had to get them. What about this? Okay, that's a heavy attack. I have a dash. And I guess I throw this. I also have like this dash. Okay. I guess I'll try this. I wanna play this game? That rock like this. I heard it's hard, but I also have heard that just like progression. Okay, Oracle, welcome. Okay, Okibo, welcome. Yeah, I guess it's Bastion 3. Let's see if we get through here. Alright. We can break this.
I'm leaving.
Okay.
Stop me.
Happy guy. Okay. All right. GG. There's two more. What if I do this? Okay, it has like a wave. Alright, that's useful. I guess we can push enemies. Yeah, that's good. Alright. Let's get this. Can I do like combos? Maybe. Okay. Alright, I got hit. Let's get him. Alright. Oh, that's fast.
There she is.
I guess we made it. Okay. Let's take this.
Then here goes nothing.
Yeah, I guess we're this guy?
I accept this message.
Okay, this. Okay.
Hail, noble cousin. Now, let's get you from that miserable place. I'll see that all upon Olympus do our
part. Here's
Athena. Here with me.
I guess we're trying to escape Hades. Alright. Okay, so this is like an upgrade. Okay, so this is a better attack. What is cast? Okay, I guess that's the ranged. I guess I'll go with this. Let's go with this.
I know you can't hear me all the way where you are, goddess, but thank
you. So I guess those are upgrades.
Yeah,
look, stop. I mean, it is cool. I like the art style. I wanted to play this last year. I just never got to it. Here's some big guys. Let's get him.
Do your worst.
Oh, here's others. Okay, oh. Let's be careful. I think we got them. We got purple. What's that purple? I actually never played Bastion or what was the other? I never played those. I guess we have options. Venom Quest? I don't think I know that one. Let's go with Yes Blue. Let's just get this. Okay. Okay, we have like skulls. Okay, they're fast. They're fast, so be careful. Just get them. Let's get them. I should do this. Wait. That one. Can I like... Yes, go? Ow. Okay, we have traps. Okay, hello, Bubble, welcome. I actually realized that as well. Okay, you is welcome. I guess that's a centaurs. But... You know, Karsani is the name of the character, but also the place. So I guess it's like Hades. That purple. Can I go back? I guess I can. Let's go here. Okay. Okay, that explodes. Let's get this guy. Okay. Got him. How about this guy? Let's get him. Alright. Okay. I like the gameplay. Is it across the other one? Yeah, it's true. But isn't it the place as well? I'm not sure.
Over there.
Okay, we have purple. Yeah, it explodes. I guess I could use that for combat. Let's keep going. I don't know how many levels, or I guess floors, we have, but can't I like swipe those? Oh yeah, I can do this. Yeah, it's cool. Alright. Yeah, it's fun. I like this. Got him. Slash them. Let's do this. What if we do this? I just take the medical. Thank you. Thanks for stopping by. I appreciate it. Have a good day. This is what the name of the place and the god. Okay.
Good enough to eat.
So I guess it's like Karsani. Okay, we have fruit. I guess I should just get this. Alright. We're more powerful.
Which way?
I guess we could go here. Okay, Lily, welcome. I don't know what the difference is. I guess I'll just go here this time. Guess I went to a purple before. What is the name of hell? You know that is a vertical reference? Yeah, it's true.
I think I hear the river.
Okay, those are hands. Yeah, scary. There's the deepest level. Okay. So I guess we'll start from there. Who is this guy? I guess it's like a shop. Okay, so the moon of Pluto. It's called Charon. I think it's like the ferryman, right? I like Veronica so much. Yeah, it's true. And it's part of the... Yes, interesting.
Well, good to see you, Charon, mate. Just minding my own business, taking in the sights, and hey, what's that you got? Some sort of wares for sale? And I'll just have a look around.
Okay. I guess it's a store. This is Diana. I guess the moon goddess. I mean, that's the name. I could... I... Are these fries?
Good.
I just got them. They look like fries. I think they were fries. Yeah, chicles. What's this?
Infernal wares of the Stygian boatman Charon.
Yeah, I guess that's lore.
That'll be me.
Alright. I guess we can keep going. Okay. Gills. We have to be careful. Those are fast. I guess I can deflect them as well. Let's be careful. I should get these guys first. Get him. Okay. What is the moon? Okay. Oh, that's... Okay. Huh. Alright. I'm learning.
There's only one heavenly usher I know of. Well, several, really. Anyway, in the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Okay.
I heard about you.
Oh, okay. There she is.
Olympus. The power of the hunt helps keep me company, so maybe it'll
be someone here. Okay, Biscuit, welcome. Yeah, she has a moon on the chest. Alright. Okay, so I think I should get this. What's special? Actually, let's get this one.
The power of the hunt sounds like good company to keep.
So I guess that's better. Hello, Dragomorph, welcome. I hear that, but I haven't died. Alright. I guess I'll just go here. Let's do this. Alright. Okay, we have these guys. Either fast. I have like a ranged attack, so I should be careful. Let's get him. Got him. Okay, he didn't die. Why didn't it die? Buenas, Helenas. Welcome. Welcome, Raro, welcome. I guess I have two health bars. Yeah. I have to get both. Okay. Let's get him. Alright. I have to be careful with the radius. be careful. Description. Is he look good? Okay, I'm glad. I haven't looked into it, but that's cool. Okay, we have this. Okay, we have another upgrade. I guess I'll just get this. Okay. Can I go back? Okay. I guess I can't. Let's go here. Okay. Alright. There's a trap. Let's get this guy. Okay. Let's be careful. Okay, that was bad. Okay, I'll fight here, because I feel that traps are farther. Okay, I'm dying. I guess you also get hurt by this thing. Oh my god. Okay, I'm dying. Okay. Yeah, that was close. Oh my god. Okay. I thought I was done. I need to be faster. He got him.
Barely got through.
That was close. You have a key?
I can't heal myself, but I can fight.
This looks like a heart. So what if I get this? Okay, we have enemies. If I just spam this.
Give it up.
Alright. Oh my god. I'm dying. Let's return it. Oh my god. Okay. I'm gonna die. Oh well, okay. That's violent.
Damn it.
Is this blood?
I'm home.
What's up, Hades? I just noticed how there's like fires on my steps. What's this guy?
Welcome to the House of Hades, where
I guess another car?
Guess that means you died out there, huh? Well, don't be sad though. Pretty much everybody dies sometime.
Some of us more than others.
Okay. Is this Hades? Look at the dog. Okay, I can pet it.
There's a good boy.
Why do I do that?
So
that's cute.
For you.
Okay. Good game. Can I guess I can only pet this cat? One of them is asleep.
Not everybody knows exactly how to give you
okay.
To live to tell of it, right, boy?
I should stop this. Is this Katie's?
Stupid boy.
Yes, Katie's.
I told you nobody gets out of here, whether alive or dead. So how was your wanton ransacking of my domain?
Okay.
Greetings, father. My ransack
is our father.
Thank you for asking. So I'll just be on my way again.
Be on your way indeed. What do I care? You shall never reach the surface. Go. See for yourself.
Okay. I guess he's just doing paperwork. Look at this.
Irritating me, boy.
That's cool. I want to examine.
An intricately crafted mosaic depicts the underworld king presiding over the enormity of his domain. Whilst its chthonic residents look off.
He's not really that great.
Keep it down.
Not as comfy as it looks.
I thought I could sit there.
Come home.
What is this?
Do not despair, child. Such setbacks are inevitable and may be overcome with effort and with time. You made contact with the goddess Athena. She shall be true to her word.
I believe it, Nix. I'm grateful that you put us into contact. I know you took a considerable risk in reaching out.
Okay.
The risk is not to me. I expected the Olympians would involve themselves in this eventually. Reveal to them no more than they already know.
I guess she's our ally.
Yes.
Yeah, she's our ally.
Then go.
What's the plot? I guess we're the son of Hades.
Hey,
and
I'm back.
Yeah, this is the room. Okay. He's huge. What's this?
The bedchambers of Prince Zagreus lie in a perpetual state of utter disarray.
Okay.
Despite.
Oh, come on. It's not that bad, is it?
I have a bed. It's time to grow stronger.
Night and darkness guide me.
I guess we can level up. With the purple. I should get this. Okay, let's get this. I guess we can get health after each chamber. Let's just get both. Alright. I guess that's what carries over. Each run. What happens if I...
I'll sleep and I'm dead.
Okay. Alright. I guess we just keep going.
Okay.
Okay, we have weapons.
Escape through the pink window there.
I like the sword, but okay, we need like 3 keys and 4. And I guess I could use the key here, but that's just another key, so I just save it. What's here?
The wretched shades of Tartarus. Easier said than done. And doubtless I'll be running into Meg. The River of Flame ought to be just beyond.
Okay.
Find a way up to Elysium from there, and after that... Alright. Let's give it another shot.
I... I guess that's like a map. Alright. We just keep going. Okay, Kara, welcome.
Ready as I'll ever.
Let's try again. We got like 12 chambers last time.
Is this really him? Okay. In the name of Hades.
Okay. Oh, alright.
Look, your father's always been rather difficult, and he's not so much as called in quite some time. You'll have a better home where you belong, here on Olympus. And to help you on your journey, have my blessing.
Alright. You have seen us? Let's just go with this. I guess we have like thunder damage. Alright. Okay. Let's try again. Okay, the rose power, welcome. We have this guy. Okay. What's this? I guess these are like lore.
Dead.
And welcome back.
How careless of me.
Let's keep going. Oh yeah, we died.
More louts.
Let's be careful. Oh yeah, we have like lightning. Let's go. Get him. This guy. Hi.
A cathonic key.
We got a key.
Unlock something back.
Can you like drill them? Or a weapon? I feel this is like an upgrade. So we'll go there. Help these guys. Hit him. Alright. I guess that was bad. Get him. Let's get him. Okay. Yeah, we have an upgrade.
Hey.
Alright.
You're not alone. You're not alone down there, okay? Here, let me show you.
Let's go with this one.
Time to hunt.
Alright. I guess the purple is for levels. So it's useful. Alright. Okay, I guess I cannot deflect because it was a power up. So, I have to get it again. Okay. Let's get this guy first. Now this one. Okay. We made it. There's another. I guess he's on this side. Get him. Hi.
The underworld's power.
Okay, we made it. I didn't grab it. Have to grab it. Okay. I guess this is CS? What is this? Description? I guess I'll look into it. Alright. Let's go here. Alright. Let's get him. Hola, Dylan. Bienvenido. Let's be careful. Get him. Okay. Get this guy. There's others. We made it. I guess that's money.
I'll take it.
Alright. We got money. I guess these orbs show what you get at the end. So I guess I can tell. Okay. That was dangerous. You do a lot of damage. Okay. There's another. Okay. Okay. Got him. I guess we could take this. I don't remember what this is. But I guess we'll see it. Alright. Another Skyrim. Let's go here. I should go back to Skyrim. Okay. I guess those are spawners. Let's take them. I actually don't know how to pronounce that. Yes. I've never seen them. So they look like back, but I never seen them in real life. Got him. What does it do?
Delicious.
Okay. I guess upgrades. I could do this. Get stronger. Okay. Let's just keep going. I got to like 12 chambers last time. So I guess that's the goal for this one. I don't know if I can tell where which, how many chambers I have. Okay, so I don't actually know those either. Like, I don't even know what they're called, but things that you use for showing bad pronunciation, I don't know them either. So
they got me.
I don't know what that is. Okay. I have like half heal. Alright. Let's just do this. Let's get this guy. Hit him. Got him. Oh my god. Okay. Yeah, they did a lot of damage. I need heal. That was close. Oh my god. Alright, I'm close to dying. I guess I should use this. Okay. Got him. Okay. We made it. I don't know how that... I don't know if there's like healing items, but I need them.
The power of the gods.
I guess I'll just do this. I have to get stronger.
Now what?
I need a store. Yeah, it's good timing. I guess it's heal. Pomegranate? Pomegranate. Okay. Yeah, play. Let's start together. I play the original. Okay, hello, the villain. Welcome. Little heal. This looks like health, so. Oh, yeah, alright. Okay, that is scary.
Fine day to you as well there, mate. Now let's have a look at your supply, shall we?
I thought they would say something, but alright. Okay. They don't die. Alright. That's a key. So let's take it. I played the first on Starb. The single player. It was kinda stressful. But I did like it. That's dangerous. Just be careful. Alright. Oh my god. Okay. That was close.
I can use this to unlock a weapon.
I have three keys. I feel like I here.
Numbskulls.
Okay, alright. What if I just spam this? Alright. That worked. Alright. dangerous. I feel like I'm like one hit. Get him? Okay, I guess I made it. So, that's a health upgrade. I should go there.
Don't think I've gone this far.
Let's try this. What is the agreement? Yeah, I guess there's no enemies. I feel like I heard that name before. You have life? What's this?
Beyond the present chamber lies the outermost perimeter of Tartarus, promising terrifying danger.
Okay, I
quite a bit.
I guess we're close. Alright. Let's do this. Okay. Let me just do this. Alright. Let's keep going. Let's do this. I guess we're like at the end of Tartarus.